It is 10 past midnight here, and Nioh 2 has just unlocked. I've been looking forward to this one, and it's time to begin our Let's Play that I'm sure will be full of pain, salt, and a whole lot of deaths. Let me get chat up here, and we will get going. There we go. So I got the collector's edition, or the digital special, and that comes with the season pass. So we are all in for this. So watch the game be horrible, right?
Once upon a time, a giant man with horns appeared in a distant village.
This is a prequel to the first game, from what they are saying.
The villagers welcomed him with joy, believing he brought blessings from the spirit world. However, as time went by, they began to fear him. Tormented by the villagers, he began
Oh, this is PS4. Yeah, it's PS4 exclusive right now. Oh, no.
One of the village youths decided to make a stand. He gathered a multitude of golden stones, forging them into a blade that gleamed with an otherworldly light. With this mysterious blade, the invincible demon was cut down.
The first one is on Steam, but not the second. I'm sure it will come at some point.
The young champion who slayed the fiend entrusted the
They kill the narrator. You can't kill the narrator. Oh, it's Raiden. She doesn't get that wish.
All I know is that there will be no limit to their potential.
Alright.
If it's a girl, I'm sure she will be beautiful, just like you.
That'll make our character
well,
here.
We'll see.
I think we get that very early.
I wonder, what kind of child do you think we'll be blessed with?
Let's see.
Well, there is no need to be anxious.
I'm noticing what difference there is.
They will make us proud.
Oh, I can't wait for the day I get to brush my child's
hair. It's important to have beautiful hair.
If they're anything like their father, they won't want to sit still for
There we go. That's all the hair we get? We have long flowing anime hair, right? Oh good, we get different bang options. This is what we'll spend the majority of the stream doing, right? We're going to be covered up in armor anyway. Let's see. Alright. See, this is what we need to know about how our demon looks. Alright, so we have our three styles. I'm sure there are people who spend hours doing this, right?
Grow up to be strong, won't you?
There were yokai. Those are all the demon class enemies. Alright, so we're back here again. Time to go through our tutorial. That just lets us redo our character. Alright. It's time to choose our weapons. There's an axe, there's a tomfa. Hatchets, Sergama, Switchblade. Alright. I'm gonna choose the hatchet. And we're gonna choose one more. My feel. Right. I think we can have a magically respawning blades there. Oh, thank you, Catfish, for the donation. Or the super chat. I'll have to edit the thing when we get back to the computer. I did like the Suragama from the last game. I want to choose this, though. So this one, it changes shape based on what style we use. Yeah, exactly. Did I go the right way? There we go. Now we learn how to... Oh, wait, we need to choose our spirit. What will be our spirit animal? It's not a dark phantasm, it looks like a dolphin. I'm gonna go for the bird. Alright. Yes! That's our spirit. Alright, let's try you. Now we're the brute. And we can choose this guy. Dolphin power, go. All right, that looks good. Now what? What's this? consume an anima to unleash a burst counter. Feral Burst transform you. Dash 4, an enemy's burst attack on your after image. Deals with key. So this is the whole, like, crazy burst design. Alright, so I have to dash into his special? Is that what it looks like here? Oh boy. I did. Oof. We're gonna need to get some serious practice here. Come on. I did it right the first time, and then we're not doing it right again. There we go. Special again. Yeah, the Brute is the easiest of the three to do the special on. This guy is medium. Dodge while performing. Quick attacks. Okay. So I can basically dodge cancel all of my moves. Alright, transform, go back. Oh, we are gonna get killed so badly here. Oh, you have no idea how many deaths we're gonna have. Aww. Learn that history, people.
Help! Help! Help me! Please! Please! Is anyone in there? Is anyone there? Help! Please, I'm begging you! You have to help me!
Hope that's me.
I'm not in there, please! Help me! You can't leave me here! Open the door! Open the door!
Thank you, nameless character. All right. When will the first death happen? Okay, that's multiplayer, that's tutorial. Change your appearance. least we're starting at a different spot. Yeah, we may need it for this one. Especially as I'm trying to learn the attacks here. Alright. Okay, so those are our yokai forms.
Should you seek comfort in your sorrow, you would be wise to head to the nearby shore.
There's our lovely little Kadama. Okay, we got our first level up. Alright. That's two. Alright. The hatchet is my main right now. What to focus on first? You got a lot here, aren't we? Let's see. Let's go for some heart. We need to get our weight down as well.
I should have trained more.
Let's see. You may try to train up skills. These are our abilities to throw. And then this is our new skill tree. At least we start with stuff like this already. Dun dun dun.
Think you can defeat me? Just try it.
I'm surprised you're using English vocals and not subs. Oh, we didn't die to the first enemy. That's a good sign.
How can I have been so careless?
All right, so that's that. Uh-oh.
Oh, it's huge. There's no way we can stop something like that.
That's a big guy. Do I dare try and fight him? Here. Anything I can make use of? We'll have to fight that thing, aren't we? Well, I think it's time to get our first death on the counter, right? You.
What are these things? Am I going mad?
Yes. Alright, that's gotta be the way back. Let's see, I think I can do this. I think this bridge is gonna fall. There we go. Thank you, Infinite Axe. Yeah, 430 EDT.
I've got to think of something.
Alright, we got our first checkpoint. Let's go fight this giant guy and die. Sounds good there. Whoa! Aha, I blocked. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, so when he did that, I had to go in for a burst. I'm dead. Yeah, we knew that was going to happen. Give it one more go and then we'll move on. So I'm not sure we can even beat this guy right now. Right. Oh, he's throwing rocks. Not taking any damage, is he? I would like to practice a burst. Oh, it's a double. Aha. I don't feel like we're ready for this. I need him to go for a burst. I want practice. He is not bursting. Oh! Off by a hair there. That was it. I needed to go in for the burst. Alright, he's back. Oh. Yes, I got a burst. I'll take that. I'll take that death just because I got the burst counter work. Yeah, we're taking... We're not doing, like, anywhere near the damage we need to fight that guy easily. So the big thing in Nioh 2 compared to the first one is the burst counter. Because that's the only way to stop some of these super attacks of theirs. So the brute, you just punch the guy when he's about to attack. The dodge, or the feral that I am, we do this little dash into him. And then the third one leaves an after image that you have to time it. The enemy goes into it. And if you don't do that properly, you're going to get punished. Oh, you bit. How dare you? Yeah, if it's the guardian spirit that I use, that determines what my style is, essentially. Just get out of here. Go. Can I change the audio? Because it's weird hearing everybody talk in English in feudal Japan. It's heavier. I want lighter stuff. Because when I get down to the lightest armor, I'll have the most iframes and the best dodging. What do we have here? Oh! Aha. Sorry, buddy. Oh, crap. Oh, I forgot. They can eat each other. Oh! Oh yeah, we got it. See, that's what we want to do. Whenever he does that attack, we want counter with that. Nice. That is, again, I don't want to toot my own horn too much there, but getting that timing down now is going to save me a lot of deaths in the future. And we got some new weapons. Nice. What does that do? Increase our time for the amount of Amrita. Ooh, that's a new perk. Oh, the Tomfas.
Here goes. With this, I can drive these beasts away.
Uh-oh. And that's a yokai field, which means we're about to fight something. Uh-oh. Probably should have read that message. Alright. Oh, it's you. Owl guy. That was a horrible miss. Oh, we missed. Ugh. See, every enemy has their own timing. That's what's going to make this a little hard to gauge. Consume one, yeah. Because the only way to do it is you have to dash into their own attacks. Yeah, this one you are going to be a lot more active. Compared to Dark Souls. Alright, at least I don't go too far. He's gonna roll. Again, it's all about getting that dodge. Hey. Oh, buddy. Here, you do it again. Good. Well, I got hit.
I'll take you too.
But we kill the boss, or we kill just a basic enemy. I got his soul. And now he is permanently dead for this level. See, that's a very narrow window.
Return to a fighting stance and focus
to get those counters there. Where the hell am I going? Sorry, buddy. Oh, I thought I was dead. I'm reading chat. Which part about Sekiro? Wait, did we go this way already? Yes, we did. The fact that it's very repetitive in terms of how you play it. I'm imagining there should be another shortcut here. Turn to me. And Shark is leaving me comments as I'm getting bit. I found it to be just very disappointing. Can I equip a guardian spirit now? Divine rice? You gotta have your magic rice, people. Okay, that way leads us back over there. Oh, good. I'm gonna really piss off the Dark Souls fanboys. He's fine. Who's that guy?
Don't get careless. I'll drive this right through your skull.
How can I not break that? Alright, this is probably gonna be killed. Or not. Oh. Oh. That's it. Oh, power. Done. Five. I only wrote like two. Alright, so that's gotta be the main route. So then, what is over here? Yeah, it lacks a lot of what made Dark Souls work, in my opinion. Alright, I drop down there. Okay, that takes me back that way. It's probably time to level up. Alright. And now I equip these souls, which give me additional power. We need... Let's see. I definitely need to level up. Let's do that. Two soul cores. See, now we're at full, or we're at our lowest weight, which means I have the best run, or the most mobility. Oh, come on, give me it.
If only this world knew peace, this child may have grown up to live a full life.
All right. So that's my new thing. Goodbye. One thing I want to do over here. So I'm going to do the thing you're not supposed to do and run. Oh, God. He tracked. Alright. And am I back at the start? Yes, I am. Means we gotta go back the other way. Don't grab. And every enemy can drop a core, I believe. Poison me? Uh-oh. I thought I heard something else. So how do we get over there? Ah, here we go. I saw loot, so we had to get. Killed his friend. At least we always have three of the elixirs. Let me guess, this is going to be locked. Of course.
Out of breath already. See how you like this.
And we're not going that way. Water is lethal in this game. There you go, buddy. Should be able to use my special guy, but he's not that powerful. It's always nervous the first time you play one of these games, right? Ah. Feeling like there's gonna be him one of these. Someone else just shoot an arrow at me? Alright, what else do we have that's hidden around here?
I'll take them out in one go before they know what's hit them.
Alright, finally got a bow. Uh-oh. Somebody is sniping me, aren't they? Oh, yeah. And back hits will always do more damage in this game. Oh! Okay, apparently they get specials too. Alright. Oh, we got some armor, thankfully. Heavy. Huh. Anything new over here? No. Alright. Time to snipe. I still have to get this timing down because it's different for every enemy.
I could not let them steal my virtue.
Oh.
I'm sorry for running, Mother.
He saw me through there. You can block that. Yeah, we're going to need a lot of key to really use these hatchets. Yay, loot box. Gotta have the loot boxes, right? So I consider 15th century loot box. Somebody else around here?
You look down on us, but I know my way around a weapon.
Oh, that's too heavy. I can't move a muscle.
Oh no. That's 2, 1. It's not really worth changing right now. Just pop their heads right off. Ooh, almost fell right into the water. Water is the real nemesis in this game.
First bandits, and now monsters. This really is the end.
No, it's not. Yes. What's over here? Hello, buddy. And the lethal range. Don't fall off the roof, that would help. Okay, there's another yokai field over there. I do believe this is a shortcut. That should help. I'm kind of expecting one of these roofs to break, and then I just go flying down. He's fine. He can still fight, he just lost his head. Is this the other way? No. Oh, we're on this side. I see. Oh, I think I hear that giant creature. There you are. And which one? Nioh or Sekiro or both? Alright, so then what do we have over here? Alright, killed all these guys. Here. And then we go over here. This is where I killed somebody else. Can't get there from this angle. Gonna knock his helmet off. Come on up, buddy. He probably shouldn't have came up. What is this? Oh, you can call spirits to help you now.
It is no longer of use to the fallen samurai. So may this token aid you in your pursuit of justice. Okay.
What is over here? Besides me dying somehow. There's another yokai field. Don't throw stuff at me. He pukes paralysis. Again, when there's multiple of these guys in the same area, you gotta be really careful. As they'll eat each other and grow stronger. Oh, you know that's a decoy, right? Or that's a trap right there. Yeah, I knew that. You almost still got me, though. Hear that? I think there's a Kadama around here. There he is. At least once you say them, they're locked.
Key pulses can be used to recover your key and purify the miasma that your kind.
Oh, hello. Oh, God. Is he gonna throw something at me? Alright. Whoa! I was not expecting a kick. Uh-oh. No, I'm dead. Oh, that was instant there. Thank you. unlocked a shortcut, but I don't actually does anything to me. And thankfully we have enough arrows, I can do some sniping. Keep popping them heads. Alright, he sees me. No, he doesn't. I'm getting a lot of arrows, which is good. I shot him in the head, it didn't kill him. That delay is gonna screw me. Oh, aha. I'm gonna need to be a little bit more aggressive. As we fight the yokai here. Oh. No, this is not what we wanted to see. The live frames. Thankfully, I blocked. Soul. Alright, what are you doing? He's almost down. That would have been the time to go on in for a burst. Alright, he's gone. And I believe this is our shortcut. I would apply the skill points, but I don't want to slow things down too much. Alright, what do we have here? We need more skill, right? Yeah, we'll go for a little bit more health. Though I'm going for light armor, I need to make up in terms of health. Alright. We do not have any shifting powers here. Let's see. Zoom guard against incoming attack. Yeah, so this is, I think, the final one. So we have the brute. We've gone feral. And then this is just basically just a guard. I think the guard may be the hardest. Alright, what can we unlock? Full key, ring key pulse. Full key. And we'll go for one of that. And then we have three in hatchets. Hand target enemy's feet, cause a huge amount. Don't like the sheath attacks. Alright, one for you. There's our duel. But it's required for other ones, so I guess I gotta take it. And there we go. So now we do this. We hit him in the feet. Hello.
You take on bandits.
It is very weird, again, hearing them talk with an English accent. That didn't work. The grapple upgrades may be worth it too. Alright, that's where he came down. There's nothing over there. He's trying to snipe me. There we go. Oh no. I'm not even gonna risk that dodge. Oh, hello. That is seriously short range on that. But I think we are nearing the boss.
What the? Are you okay? A cat?
Oh, it's a cat.
It's running against my legs.
And now he's gonna follow us and help. Uh-oh. I believe it's about to get bad.
Why do I feel so weak? Is it this strange darkness?
Everything is more dangerous in these fields.
The unnatural laws governing the key of yokai are beyond human understanding. Should you use certain skills to shatter their bodies, the source of their key will follow.
Dash in any direction. Oh, that casually helps. Alright, there's something big and nasty, I think, all the way over there. Are we not? Until we can purify this area, we don't have each other. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Again, we don't want to ever fight two of these guys. We don't want one to eat the other. Then they get big and nasty.
Of this shrine be defiled by those bandit scum.
There we and more loot. This is the way we came, right? Yep, this is where I killed everybody. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Is that all of them? Nope. Wouldn't be that easy, right? There's our finale here. Or there's the guy who's guarding it. Uh-oh. Music's gotten epic. You know what that means? It means I'm gonna die. Oh no, yo. Down again, I'm gonna go for a gory attack. Say wahaha in real life. And my reward, more loot. There's our key. So at any time when he does a burst attack, if I do that to counter it, in the attack, it counts as the counter. Should I start saying wahaha? Dama Bazaar, what's that? Blessing, or is it a change it to a blessing? Or from Divine Rice? Alright. Seems like the elixir drop rate's the biggie. Anything else? One for you. And I should actually go for some more magic. Because I need the spirit to be happy with me. Alright, we're at full level of that. Oh, hello. Alright, we're about to hit boss. Oh, do you hear that?
The wounded souls of this village call down divine retribution to punish these bandits.
I think I hear another Kadama. It could be the shrine, though. Oh, no, there he is. Aha, my good hearing has helped me once again. Alright, it's time to die at the boss. The only question is, how long will it take to die at the boss? I predict 20 seconds. Get those timers ready, people. Thank you. spirits. First shot the boss. Get monkey power.
Phew, that was a close one. Any longer and it might have been too late for you. Wow. Well, I'll be.
I'll take your soul.
Come on, grab what loot you can and get over it.
Alright. I got good.
Thank you.
I'm really sorry, but it's just so weird to hear them with British accents.
I've been waiting for you. You, read the letter, right? I'm to Kichiro. And you are? Hide. All right.
We all need to talk.
I'll call you Hide. Got a nice ring to it. I rely on my wits, peddling spirit stones for a living. Then at some point, a monkey became my guide. Mm-hmm. You may be a demon that slays its own kin, but the soul within you is unmistakably human. Something tells me the two of us will make a good team. A reprobate and a part yokai. Will you walk this path with me? Let's head up in the world. And follow our dreams.
Yay. We're gonna become emperor. Is this how, Total War Three Kingdoms started? Oh no, that's Chinese.
So, what'll it be? Come on, you got no place to be. Tag along! You showed that thing who's boss. What? Take a vow of silence? Ah, sorry, I'm sorry. Sure you've got your reasons?
Here we go. And our first achievement. Bad. The thing is, like, similar to Sekiro, you can't tell by when the burst appears when the attack's coming. So you have to pay attention to all the animations. Yep, so that's the core of the other guy. Hmm? What's this? Oh, that's a new one. I doubt we'll be... Oh, we can't fit in. So again, we can only equip two at a time.
Now the spirit stones I'm looking for are very powerful. They're called Amrita in other countries.
Alright, Thorne.
Apparently they can even turn the tide of war.
We'll probably wrap things up in the next 15-20 minutes.
Power is everything in an age of war. That means every time a new war breaks out, these stones sell like hotcakes. Problem is, man's got to deal with yokai and bandits. All kinds of things out to get you. That's why I was, you know, looking for a real tough type to travel with. Someone like you. I've got a good customer I want to go and see first, yeah? You'll come with me, won't you, Hide?
Oh, good. This guy's gonna get into a lot of trouble, as we saw in the demo. Okay, there we go. Alright, mission complete. Our submissions. I don't think we have the time to do another full mission. Let's see, what do we have here? High stands here, so many from here. So I'm important to get these skills. Wait. Dodging the perfect time. Dodging the perfect time. Yeah, we really want to get those. I love the dodge and key restore skills in this game. Now we have a new power for our Feral. Dodge and quick attack. Perform a quick attack immediately after using Shadow Step. Let's see. Increase the drop rate of items by 2. Reduce position of shift. There's a penalty. Yeah, that's going to be useful. Sorry, I'm just like trying to read all this. Allows you to use a yokai ability while in a yokai realm to purify it. Reduce depletion. Restores your... Restores your silly grapple an enemy. Okay, that's Phantom. I'm looking for passives. This is about 20% more guarding. Yeah, then we go into yokai form, we just start losing our power here. Purify. Okay, so this is all the passives. Yeah. We're gonna want to get a lot of these skills. And we probably need to switch to new hatchets too. Like, here's the other thing about this game. There's so many items, you really have to pay attention to what you get. Unfortunately, this is the slow part whenever we play Nioh. Have to go through all the loot. Well, I am a lone wolf. That's way too heavy. We need to get down to light. I'm a ninja yet. Let's see, yep. I'm not really using ninjutsu yet. We'll swap that out eventually. What's this? Dama sensor. Perfect. Let's see, did we get the forge yet? No, they're gonna make us unlock it. Some people can visit my my little place here. I think we'll have time for one submission. And then we'll return to this at full. Tomorrow's Friday, so that's multiplayer night. We'll have to see when we actually return to this game. But we will be going for a full play, of course. Here. Let's see. Can you give me... Yeah. skillful here. Alright, monkey is also feral. Increase attack. What's this? Oh, that's nice. Yeah, we need... Oh, I see. Oh, they changed it. It's no longer you need spirit. Each one requires different rewards. I see. That's a good change, actually. Oh, you're not running at me, are you? Hello, buddy. So violent, isn't it? I see a Dharma. Need to be careful, I don't have enemy sensor, so I may just follow these guys into a trap. Hello. Ooh. Wait, am I almost out of arrows? I thought I said Knight Rider for a second. We need Knight Rider, right? I'm sure there's some yokai around. Either I have better armor than I thought, or they've lowered like the amount of damage that these enemies do. Oh, that's some horrible range. I love the hatchet throw. That's the right way. I still want to look around for some more Kodama. This has got to be a shortcut. We'll go there in a second. Probably nobody's made any axe-related puns yet. Right, that's where we started. I think that's everything in this opening spot. Boss at the end of this. Let's see. That lowers my weight. Yeah. Now you just run over here. crap is gonna get me here. I'm trapped. That's not good. I summoned a big one for that. I got your soul. Pretty good super there. We are missing one Kodama, and I have no idea where he's at. To have to resist the urge to play this off stream. Oh, could I got the don't worry thing. Okay, so these are different versions of this. Every time we get a core, it upgrades our shifting power, which in turn lets us do more here. Sar Feral. Dodging. Use certain skills with lightning. Huh. That's nice. Wait, we can recover health in the Dark Zone? Huh. Any other bonuses? See, like I said, the thing about this game is you gotta really pay attention to these passives. So it's like grab on nuclear shift. Because they can mean the difference between a lot here. So first counter. Weapon gains sentience. That could be useful. Abuse. Activating Yokai Shift. Yeah, that can be very useful. Recovers fire attack, center for Yokai Bow type matches the type of your guardian spirit. Hmm. That could be very nice too. Thank you. Can I put another point in this? Well, I guess I can, but I think it's important to move up here. I think I want to get that next. And then maybe this too. Yes, definitely. That'd be nice. Alright, so the question is, do we have time for another? I'll be drawn to you. So I know it's getting a little bit late for everybody. Wait, what's this? Huh, that's nice. You gotta love lifesteal. Play normal games here. Watch the cutscene and see what this mission is. This isn't the one from the demo, is it?
And these are the stones I recently procured in Jusan Zakura.
Judging by their glow, they're the real thing.
You clearly recognize their quality, Master Dozer. Please, have faith in me. I will sniff out the very finest stones.
Well, you seem to have good taste for a monkey.
I only hope to one day be as bold as you, Master Dozer, partaking of meat inside a temple.
A strange form of flattery. But I do require your services nonetheless.
Please, leave it to me. You won't find a better monkey for the job.
Want a bite?
That smithing village Master Dosan told us about should be just up a... Apparently, used to be a pretty...
Is this the one from the demo? Wait, can we get these soul cores? Okay, so these are the attune. So attune. Increase the refusing weapon into it. Oh, so you can do this now. Oh, and you dispose ones you don't need. So, what does that give me then? Two goes into two, goes into four. Okay, so the soul core rank affects the quality of the modifiers on the right. They're definitely making these a lot more interesting, aren't they? Is it trade in these souls or get them? Oops, sorry. Got a little overly fast. Another achievement, beginning of a samurai.
Everything. They have taken everything from me. I will not let them get away with this.
Should we fight a spirit here?
To think that these troubles would reach us all the way out here.
Still have a Dama sensor, right? Yes. Let me guess. Locked. Throw.
Yep.
Yeah, this is a new mission.
Hey!
back attacks are very damaging in this game. I like to dodge through that. We don't need that, because we died right here. Alright, one more go, and then I think we're gonna stop for tonight. Perk, we get a lifesteal now. Alright, so we need to be a little bit more mindful of how many enemies there are right here. That guy cannot snipe me from over there, right? Stop! He is trying. Wait a minute. I dodged. I did the key through his swing. I don't know how that killed me. Tonight. mostly the other way around. Uh-oh. I'm all out of bow. Or all of arrows. Oh, there's another one right here. Those enemies able to one-shot me when the other one's thinner. I think some of the hitboxes will be able to go off here. Some weird hitbox issues here, like they're hitting me when they shouldn't be. Throws a torch at me. Where's that guy? He's coming from that he sees me. A shortcut before I have to do that again. Should be a shortcut back. I'm expecting a trap any second now.
Yep.
That's gotta be the right way. Which can only mean that this could be the shortcut back. Oh. The shortcut, thankfully. Levels feel a little bit more open than they were in the first game. Fatality. Wait, I think I hear that little cat guy. Good luck charm. That guy who I knocked off. Nope, we're loot. So you want those creatures to show up soon. Where that ladder is, but I don't think we need it. I'm debating whether or not to jump down there. Shortcut. This is the right way. And that's a yokai field. Hey, buddy. Oh no, the pogo guy. Oh boy. assuming that's the right way. Oh. I almost out of juice on my phone, so this is probably going to be close a good time to wrap it up for the evening. Let's see. What else over here before we go? Here, the yokai.
Where is the blacksmith's girl? Go find her!
I will search again to see if I can find a way to turn on the Japanese voices.
Huh? What are you doing here? Well, my name is Toyo. I came here to learn to be a
Alright, that's gonna let us do all the upgrading we need. Already.
What could possibly be in that huge forge?
Okay, we got the checkpoint. And a locked door. My weapon. There must be something that's bringing us. Question is, where is he? Oh, there's two of them there, that's not good. This is bad. Should probably get out of the close range area, right? Again, they eat in you, they get out. That's gotta be our big guy. You know, obviously. Oh.
eyes out there.
Oh, there's two of them. I didn't realize that. Like a trap to me. It's just a way around, isn't it? In case I do die, we don't have to worry about losing too much progress. Well, shall we say hi? Good spot to end on, or I fail. I think there's one more treasure chest. These, I think, are unique. because you have to beat the thing open. Another one. Oh, hello. Alright, but we do have to get going for tonight. Otherwise, I was gonna stop. Please let there be a checkpoint. People were saying it's a trash game. It's a bit on the hard side. Alright, I think I am nearing a shortcut back. Yes, I am. Perfect. Definitely not like a Dark Souls, that's for sure. Does that tell me the... Also resistant to my cross. That's all that gets. Oh, thank you. There's to need a lot of stuff, aren't we? Alright. We are going to be going, though, in the next few minutes. Is that another field? Yes, right behind there. That's the right way. Oh. No, it's over here. Came from? No. Alright. We know that's the right way. Is going to do it. Tomorrow night will be our co-op night, and we may, if there is time, go to Nioh 2, but we will see if we can get a win in this one like we did in the first. So everyone, that's going to do it for the stream. Like I said, we'll be back around 9:30 EST, or I'm sorry, EDT. Check our Discord and Patreon link down below, and come back for daily discussions on game design here, and on Game Wisdom, where we examine the art and science of games. Have a great night, everybody.